You don't need Photoshop to create eye-catching text effect, just PowerPoint, and in under 2 minutes you can make your slide stand out like never before. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a creative and practical outline text effect in PowerPoint using only 4 simple layers. Let's make your slide pop. Set the background image. Insert a picture from your device. Right-click the image and select Cut. Right-click again on the slide. Choose Format Background. Select Picture or Texture Fill and insert picture from clipboard. This sets the image as your background. Insert a text box and type your content. Change the font color. Change the font to something bold like Impact. Increase the font size to make it prominent. Center the text by using Align Center and Align Middle. Duplicate the text box. Click on Text option. Click on Text Fill. Select No Fill. Then go to Text Outline. Select Solid Line. Choose a color and increase the outline width. Align it with the fill text by using Align Middle again. Insert the same image with the background removed. Send it backward behind the text. Now you have layered your visual with both solid and outline text plus the cutout image. Duplicate the slide. Select the text boxes on the new slide and increase the font size to create a zoom effect. Go back to the first slide and duplicate it again. Move the new slide to the third position. Select the transition slides. Go to the transition tab, choose Morph. Increase the duration for a smooth animation. Now, go back to the first slide. Click on Slideshow and watch your dynamic outline text effect in action. And that's it, how you can make an outline text effect that looks advanced but is super simple right in PowerPoint. If you found this trick helpful, hit like, subscribe for more easy PowerPoint effect, and let me know in the comments what you would like to learn next.